is the most widely used operating system. The purpose of the patch was to fix a major vulnerability. The National Security Agency alerted Microsoft of the flaw, a mistake in how Microsoft verified signatures. Microsoft confirmed that a security update has been released. USA Today reports that Ann Neuberger, director of the NSA's Cybersecurity Directorate, said that organizations and companies running Windows 10 should implement the patch immediately. As for operating systems that can't be updated, the Department of Homeland Security has recommended isolating those systems. Jeff Jones, senior director with Microsoft, said in a statement to USA Today, customers who have already applied the update or have automatic updates enabled are already protected. He added, as always, we encourage customers to install all